Please be aware of marked handicap spots. Leave these spaces available for those who need it.
If you're driving a car that has a placard but it is not in your name, please do not use the handicap spaces. You will be fined $250 upwards to $1,000 and possibly serve up to 6 months in county jail.
If you know or see someone abusing this privilege, please do not hesitate to report it.
Help keep these spaces available.